Check 1, 2. Mike. Yeah, I've just been trying to farm Nidus parts on the left as the fucking chassis, and in like three runs, I got both the my first run I got the Neuroptics, and my third run I got the systems, and this is like my seventh run, and I've seen nothing. I don't know if it goes faster or slower, if I ignore B or C, but doing it anyway. I've done it and it works, so.
I will not be able to access these systems if the console is drained much further.
Transmission volume a bit. I think until Chroma's done baking, which will be in about an hour, when I just do this, and then when Chroma's finished, probably get him up to 30. Then go back to farming Nidus, figure out how to put together Chroma later. Plus, it's an okay way to get Axie relics, like on the, I think it's Rotation B they call it. I don't know if it's 3, Rotation B, I guess. I still don't know a lot about this game. But, I have a chance at an Axie relic there, and I actually need Axie. Axie and Lith, I just have, like, none of, and I just have a shit ton of Neo and Nesso. From trying to farm Ivara and getting extremely unlucky. And the end of the finals were just like Neo and Meso relics. Was just an easier way to like farm this type of shit. Octavia's gonna be a pain to farm. I don't know if I wanna spend time farming it. Like I gotta look up how like easy it is or annoying it is. It's gonna be really annoying. I might just spend the plat and buy your way 225. Nidus, I figured out how easy it was because I only figured out yesterday. That tells you how long I've been playing the game. I only figured out yesterday how to get fucking Kuva. And now I know. So now I can get Haro working on Nidus. and an Octavia part, but she was the farmer who needs 2,000 Guva. Also new Warframe slots. The only thing I hate about this game from the time I've been playing is the fact that you need to buy with plat Warframe slots and weapon slots. I hate that. It's the only thing I hate. That you have to spend. Because I don't want to sell in any frames. Unless I get like the prime version of the same frame, it's like there's no point in me keeping a regular frame without the prime version. So. I suppose there were better ways to get like Axie relics like immediately, just like in the next, like on wave A. Kind of get why they don't, I guess, but it's like, why? There goes that. We fill it up, melee them a bit, and repeat. Satisfies my grind where doesn't two can't. I mean, the title's legit. I'm farming Nidus parts. Nothing too exciting. I just. Maybe people want to know or whatever. It's not like I'm cracking open relics, like, what's he gonna get? Clicking noise is me mashing my V button, by the way. It's gonna be destroyed by the end of this. Nothing I can do to move the mic. Solo player grinds in the Warframe and for some reason streams it. I don't know. I just was getting in the parts was like sooner, like waves 4 and 8, really? Please. Please. I just need chassis. And I can never do this again.
This is what was in the manifest. There's more where that came from. Do you want to keep fighting?
Let's reconstruct the next manifest.
Rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat till the grind is over. It's never over. Credits so I can upgrade my fucking mods. Really damage. It away. Now. Is there any energy? No, there's no more energy that's lying around. Alright. And three, I can just wait back here now. No need to push up. My day because I'm better at the game. Time to find out if I can get the chassis and be out of here, or get either a repeat part or a mod I won't use and still be stuck here. Ouch. Ouch. Hit the shockwaves. Alright. Survey says probably stuck here. Yep, stuck here. Yay.
Good work, Tenno. We got what we needed.
Well, since it's a good mod, but I already had it before I started doing this. anything, so I have enough endo. So what are you? Yeah, that's it. Did this go up yet? Hey, you're there. Good for you. Oh wait, my salmon chassis isn't finished making. God damn it. Forty-three minutes till coma, 2 hours till Saren chassis. Not that I needed it or anything, anything's like an easy capture. Nope. Just gonna say if one of them was an easy capture, I would do that real quick, get my credits, and go back. Oops.
Research vessel conceals a rich cache of supplies. To locate them, I will reconstruct the ship's corrupted shipping manifests.
Yep, is this one?
There's pox everywhere on these consoles, and it's corrupted the manifests. Do you see any vaporizer units nearby? Use those to temporarily kill off the pox. Something in the air is corroding your warframe. Limit your exposure. Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. Tenno, these infested hold the serum we need. Put that serum in a vaporizer.
Today's stream point won't be that long, and then normally I'll probably stream again, like, next year. Extremely lazy. is over. Okay. Here we go.
I've reconstructed half the manifest.
Where's my fourth ability? Oh my god. I heard Chroma's kind of a tank. I need to. And I know his like energy color can determine like his element or whatever. No clue how that works. I bet that Frost can deploy four fucking bubbles is ridiculous to me.
I have almost finished reconstructing the manifest. Do you want to attempt to reconstruct another manifest? Here we go again. Get those.
And have to do that a few more times, and all my luck be disappointed, and do it again, and again, and again, and again. Oh, God. I thought this would be a little easier with like people. I don't know, I just prefer to do more stuff solo. This will probably only be about 2 to 3 hours long, assuming so far for like 20 minutes. Or I might just end when I get Chrome out of 30. just don't see a point in shooting my Soma when I can just hit him with the Orthos. I thought I was gonna put this on YouTube, but with me yawning and YouTube gonna end up with the mic. Probably not. Probably not. I don't know why I felt like turning on the stream. I guess it just did. I don't know. Disney 2 stuff. That's maybe the same, but whatever. Yeah, I might just stop when I get the chance, see, honestly. Level up Chroma later. I have plenty of time to level him up. And it's not like I'm gonna be even make or start making Nidus, I don't think. I might wait on that. Who knows? Depends on how much all the pieces cost. Until I can start making it. I have so many things to level.
You must clear the area of infested before we can continue.
Have Nidus soon, Chroma in about an hour. Less than an hour, like 40 minutes. Nova Prime in 2 days, Zephyr in 2 days. Stupid. Warframe slots, but it costs platinum. I don't want to spend my platinum. I've been trying to save platinum to buy me a lucky prime set from someone. For at least 500. I only have 194. Carried away and bought a bunch of other shit instead, like Nova Prime parts and Ash Prime parts and whatnot. I don't even know why. I don't even care for Ash. I know Nova's good. Nova's gonna run clear. Like with me using easy frames like Frost and Rhino, it's like not gonna really too much from using easy frames. As much as I have fun playing Rhino, I know Rhino's easy to play. So maybe with Frost, I just put down a bubble. Really useful, but easy to play. I don't even remember my last video. But yeah, I think it was from fucking Disney Cruiser last week. Fuck it. Can I use one of these? I'll just make more. I don't even know why. Probably because I'm too lazy to like revive myself and use affinity. I'd rather spend resources for some reason. Even though I have nothing to level on me. For both Hydra and Raptex, yeah. on the hilt. I think it's hilt. I hate farming Axie relics. Farming Axie is so boring. At least the way that I do it. I tried here with Uncle, but people say this is great, you get to the rotation faster, blah 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 blah. But then it's like, well, yes, you can do it solo. It's like, it's so boring. It's more boring than Interception, which is how I farm Axie, Xenion Airs. Maybe I could try it again solo. Maybe just my teammates I was with were just terrible. I don't know. Kick Frost, just too lazy and put a bubble. I don't even really have fun playing Frost anymore. I have fun playing Rhino, but Frost is bleh. Because a lot of people have Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime.
Success. Do you want to attempt to reconstruct another
manifest? Yes, I want to continue fighting. Give me Axie N4. Don't give me a stupid mod.
Let's reconstruct
whatever.
The next manifest.
I know I'm here for Nidus, but an Axie relic wouldn't hurt anybody.
Attack us, and we'll count.
Whatever you say, operator. Whatever you say. That's why I keep the mask on you. Can't make you look good at all. I can buy you better suits. Which I want to do. But I want to do that later after I buy all the other shit I want. Platinum. Platinum, platinum, platinum. Everything costs platinum. If I didn't already have Hydro Prime from farming, I probably would have bought Prime Access. For the sole reason for plant. But I already have Hydro Prime. I need one more part for the Nami Skylab Blaze. And I just need a blueprint for the Ballistica Prime. So. I mean, yeah, to get the parts I could sell them, but still, it's like, I already have Hydro Prime. I know people do it for plant anyway, but still, I'd rather get the entire thing than the money's worth. Probably just wait for the next Prime Axis. Before I, buy it, so I get the whole thing, I can farm and sell the Warframe. After I get the chassis, I'm gonna call it. If I do, probably not. I'll probably get another shitty mod. Either that or it'll be a decent mod, but it's like I have it already. So if they end up with credits, yeah, but. Ooh, Axiom. I'll take advantage of that, depending on what it is. I hope it's capture, so it's quick. Capture or rescue. Need Oxygen for fucking Vobbin. Vobbin requires so much fucking Oxygen. One of the parts does. I think it's the chassis. Fucking, what is it, 7,000 Oxygen? Fucking ridiculous. Vobbin takes so much. And all those parts are rare. I didn't even enjoy ever regular Vobbin when I played him. I got him to 30 and sold him as soon as I could. What's stupid is that I found him twice. And the reason for that is because I had him the first time, but at that point I didn't care for Mastery Rank. So I got rid of it, but then I found out, oh, you need to be a Master Rank to use some permadeaths, which I didn't know for some reason. That's how I knew I was in the game. So I waited for the Vobbin Owens, and found him again, made him again, and got him to 30 and just got rid of him again. So that's okay. Hey, we're done here. Give me this shit. 13 seconds to disappointment.
This is what was in the manifest.
Please, give me the chassis. I don't want to do this anymore. Yes, we done. We done here. Never again. That is chassis. That is it. Done. Let me. Let me just keep the title. Grinding Warframe. Change that real quick. There we go. Got the full Nidus set. So. I farmed the Kuva beforehand. That is. Oh god. Oh, that's why I don't want to make him. Now, see, I don't know if I want to make him or save the polymorph for Valkyr. Because I still need to make the systems before I can make Valkyr. You see, fucking 7,000 Oxygen. Holy fucking shit. Who do I want to play? I'm kind of tired, so let's go with him right now. Change his appearance, actually. If you want to send that on. Let's see. Let's do four colors. I do kind of like that skin, but I don't care for it that much. That helmet I like. I can wait for an alert for that though. I do like how helmets come up in alerts. I like the regular Rhino helmet. But it's like, I like that guy that I said show off with, like, hey, I got Rhino Prime. I had to like people care when they probably don't. Oops. think the Santana would be fine though. A couple main colors. Yeah, that's fine to me. Whatever. Well, I got the Nidus set ready to go for whenever I decide to make it, which is why I wanted to farm them. I got the Kuva ready to go too. Fucking Mesa. Mesa's gonna be a pain in the ass. Is Chroma done? 18 minutes on him. Okay, let's crack open a quick relic. Oh no, wait. Oxium, what are you? Hijack. Oh, nice and simple. Especially with Rhino. Rhino just makes hijack laughable. Before, when I didn't. I don't know if I just didn't have Rhino or if I just didn't use him. But I think I was using Excalibur at the time, like everyone else. And I had a fucking hard time with it. Just put on Rhino skin. I have Carrier Prime to restore my shields. Like when my shields go low, my shields get restored. When enemies shoot at me, they hit my... They don't go for my health, they hit my Rhino skin. They will use everything they can to stop us. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here. And if this is the one I'm thinking it is... Try this up, why not? Could probably pull a jump up there faster, but it's not a juggernaut.
A juggernaut nearby. Yep. It will
give me that
ruby
dough. Want this piece of mech? Yes. This is just nice and simple. But I can just put my control down.
Good work. We now have control of the rover.
It's so simple. Since it's infested, they can't. They can't hit me.
I can reconfigure it, but its new source of power will be your Warframe's shields.
Like, I don't have to worry about getting shot at all. I can just stand on top of this and ride it out. The carrier... the carrier will restore my shields once it runs out, because of an ability I have.
The Juggernaut has moved on, and safe to proceed.
Oosh, there we go. And I can increase shields because of another ability I have. And it's just a cakewalk. Also an easy achievement, which I already got. Just nice and easy. Rhino make, like, if you're having trouble with hijack missiles, just pick Rhino. It's easy. Like, for ones you can't just stand on top of and it's not infested and whatnot.
Keep going. That rover's contents will be a huge.
I wish my CPU could run Warframe. I think I tried for like an hour. Even on the worst possible settings you can imagine, my computer had a hard time running Warframe. Like, I didn't buy it, my brother bought it. And it's like, here you go, here's an upgraded computer that I don't need anymore because I get an upgraded computer, like, okay. And, he play games on it fine. I can't, apparently, so whatever. Something is hitting me because my Rhino skin's going down, but it's whatever. I still have 88, almost at the finish line.
You have almost reached the extraction point. Keep fighting.
just like that, we are done. Hands. That's my hands clapping. Hands off the controller. Didn't even do shit. It's just that simple. Nice and easy, 300 Oxium. And 1,000 credits. I keep trying, like, recently I've been trying to do the sorties in hopes for, the Orkin. What one does warframes? Orkin reactor? Is that what one doubles the capacity for warframes? Let's see. Oh, I have enough for it. Cool.
Anything you need, Tim?
Enemies within 25 meters will suffer from a puncture proc. Fuck it, let's go for it. I use Rhino a good bit. Do I have space for that, though? And there's the question. Probably not. It's not even fed that on. Do I need this? Where is it? Right here. Shields 450. Yeah, that's fine. Right now, can survive. Pick that up. I use Roar a good bit. It's whatever to me. Jesus. Good thing I saw the credit cost. I would have done it, and I can, but I kind of want to get Red Veil up tonight, which is the only reason I'm making another Saren chassis, or else I could just sell a Saren set, but I can't, because Red Veil is like, yeah, we need a Saren Prime chassis, like, oh, good. Let's do a relic. Let's do a quick relic. Oh, whoops. Not solo. This is like one of the few times I go public, because it's like I have an opportunity to get other people's relics. It's fine with me. Oh, you know what? Sure. Do T1, why not? Minor party. No. Now I am, though. So you don't hear a group of people. Yes, I play console. As I said before, I will repeat myself. These people are probably new, which means I'm not gonna get any of the rare relics. I was playing with, I think the last time I did this, I was playing with people who like had like relics that contain like a Nyx Prime Blueprint, Mac Prime Blueprint, Soma stuff, and it's like, what the fuck? Give me that stuff. Unfortunately, you didn't get the Nyx Blueprint. Yeah, Master Rank 8. Why not? Any of you using V2? Nice. 1v2. Let's hope you get the Vavin systems, which is what I need to complete the fucking set. I can't find anyone to trade, like, a Vavin chassis or Neuroptics with for systems. Are systems rarer than that? I have no clue. Another Rhino Prime. Cool. I hope it is true that Loki is the next frame being unvaulted. I'll be around for that. I unfortunately wasn't around for Rhino, and Rhino is still one of the most fun frames to play for some reason. I don't know why he is. Like, honestly, I have no clue.
They're dropping reactant. Use it to prep
I leave? What? Why would you do this? Alright, hopefully someone else can join that has some of the rare shit at least. At least the guy with the V2 didn't leave. Watch him get the Vauban systems. Which is what I want. I think the only way to bypass the, is it the only way to bypass the Mastery Rank threshold? Is this, like, when you're farming relics? Because I have no clue. Come on, someone join. No, you want to. Can't destroy that. I will stay here till it's destroyed. I am committed. I want those gone. Excuse me. I did not expect that. I probably still put it on YouTube. I really don't care. No one watches it, fine. If you're watching it and you made it this far, thanks for sticking around, I guess. We appreciate you. You're one of few. Wasted my standing and this wasn't worth it at all. I don't know. I don't know good things to buy with standing other than constant relic packs. I could save up for another Vacor hit because I know people want that. I didn't even know you could sell shit like that. Like I thought that shit would just be like a blueprint, and it's not. So it's just the flat out gun, which I guess makes sense. Like, you made it all the way here, good job. Like, general rank of the syndicate, whatever. Here's the blueprint for the gun. Like, people don't want that, just need a straight gun. I know I said earlier I'd stop when I get the chassis, but I'll keep going. I keep going. I honestly just remembered I said that. Stop when I get chassis. It's still going though. Maybe it was a waste. Even on these like enemies, like these weak enemies, it doesn't really do much. I don't know. I just put the shield back on. I have it though, you know, for future reference, I guess. I didn't know people want the Vacor hack and the Vacor Merlek or whatever. Maybe the Vacor Merlek could be like a little more sought after, because to get the Merlek you need to like be in a clan. Maybe people would want the Merlek. I don't know. I was really hoping another person would join, but it doesn't look like that's the case. It kind of sucks. Not gonna lie. A1, what the hell comes in A1? Isn't it the Axtiletto Prime's blueprint? That'd be cool to get. No people want that. It's a rare thing. I had no idea that most, like, Venacana, no idea, like, all the parts were rare. I really didn't. I guess I just got lucky and got the parts. Honestly, the last part I needed was the blueprint. I've just been, like, not really paying attention. I've just been grabbing what I don't have from, like, people when I didn't know the game. Like, if I didn't have it, I would just take it and be like, well, I have this now. I don't know what I need it for, but I have it. And it's hard for me to like sell prime stuff for ducats. I really don't know why. If I see something that's like either rare or I don't have, I want it and I just want to keep it for some reason. bubble. Is that all it does? It doesn't do anything. Yeah, I might just put the shield back on. Because I have nothing else to print on other than like the shield. I guess that's why I wanted to buy the Roar augment. I don't think it was worth it at all. Yeah, like honestly, I'd rather more shield than a Roar proc that doesn't do too much. Maybe the Rhino Stomp one would have been better. I have no clue. Maybe none of them are good. I need to focus. I keep forgetting to put it in my focus. I need to remember. Just leave after this, honestly. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Or I might just stay till after wave 10, because I get more Lith relics, like one for one Lith. Change the increased damage to infested to the other thing. And done. Come on. Give that guy his Vavin systems. Though knowing him, he probably just used a random relic that he had. Vavin systems. Fuck. Whatever, give me a Vasta receiver. I only have one of those, and me and the other guy got fucking Forma. You guys staying? Staying or going? Going, okay.
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Reflect what you had already. Yep, I think I'm gonna call it here then, since they decided to leave. Not a long stream. You shan't ever be 2 to 3 hours. Yeah, well, I'm tired. It's like the second I started stream was like, ugh, I'm tired now. Anyway, if you are watching this, thank you. And if you... Oh, is Chroma done? Hey, Chroma's done. Take a quick look at Chroma and call it. Cool looking frame. I do want that skin, but 165 plat. Auxiliary. Okay, I think it's only with the skin. That's fine. Does he need a side, He's fine with that one, right? More or less, yeah. Let's see, upgrade. Aura. I always pick rejuvenation because I'm lazy and stupid and don't know anything else. And what I always do. And I guess flow? Yeah, why not? Yeah, keep cure. His abilities. Choose an energy killer to take this type of elemental damage dealt by abilities. Okay. Exhale a deep breath of elemental destruction. Chroma's energy color determines the element. Okay. Depending on Chroma's element, elemental alignment, and offensive area of effect is created. Chroma is the way allies are. Okay. When shields ahead, Chroma's armor grows stronger. When health takes a hit, weapon damage increases. So, oh, that's really cool. I like that. Chroma turns his pelt into a massive sentry that strengthens the by allies and engulfs enemies and elemental attacks. That sounds really cool, actually. What are his health and shields? Jesus, non-existent. His health is 340, his shields are 300, even with the fucking mods. Holy hell. Well, I think that's gonna do it for the stream. Thank you for watching again, if you didn't watch. And if you're interested in checking out this stream sometime, I know I'm not the most, like, happy-go-lucky person, but what you see is what you get. I'm not gonna be fake or nothing like that. I'm not going to be like, oh, hey guys, that was probably a terrible example, but you get it, hopefully. Anyway, goodbye.